Meantime, a downtown hotel was evacuated earlier today due to a gas odor. Firefighters were called to El Cortez Cabana Suites just before 10:30 a.m. 3 of 5 hotel floors were evacuated. The source of that leak was found to be a butane can on the 3rd floor of the hotel. No one was hurt, and guests have since returned to their rooms.